Good morning, students. Today we'll start chapter 1, chemical reactions and equations. Before coming to the topic, let us revise what is being learned in class 9th. Types of changes. How many types of changes are there? Two: physical, chemical. To understand physical change, come to the example melting of ice. Ice on heating changes to water. When you reverse the condition, means water on cooling change to ice, you get back the original substance. So is there any new substance formed here in this change? No. So in a physical change, no new substance is formed. It is temporary or permanent change? It is temporary change, because when you reverse the condition, you get back the original substance. And next, third thing, it is reversible. Now come to chemical change. For that, example, burning of paper. Paper on burning change to ash and some gases are evolved. Here a new substance is formed. From that ash you cannot get back paper. So burning of paper is a chemical change in which new substance is formed. It is permanent change and it is irreversible. Next, we come to chemical reaction. To explain chemical reaction, again I come to the example magnesium ribbon on burning. What happens? It reacts with oxygen and a white powder, magnesium oxide, is formed. Here magnesium and oxygen are the reactants and magnesium oxide is the product. In the reactant molecule, what you see here in oxygen, two oxygen atoms, what type of bonding is there? Double covalent bond, which breaks. Then rearrangement of atom takes place. Then new bonding is formed between the rearranged atoms. What type of bonding? Here magnesium ion positively charged, oxide ion negatively charged, strongly attracted by electrostatic force of attraction. An ionic bond is formed between magnesium and oxide ion. And a new substance, magnesium oxide, is formed, which is the product. So chemical reaction involves breaking of chemical bonds present in reactant molecules, forming new chemical bonds to give products. So chemical reaction simply involves rearrangement of atoms.